My name is Zubeda Hamisi. I was born in Kibera. I am currently studying at KGSA, and this is my story. I was born in the year 2003 in a family of three. I lived with my grandmother and mother. My grandmother played a big role in helping my mother raise us because she was still young at that time. All I could remember, because I was still young, my dad left us and had a new family. So you can probably guess that we are now a happy big family of six, because later on we had other two new siblings. It's not a nice picture. When you're standing your ground, you want your dignity and you want other people to respect you. When you're living in your community and around the corner you see a girl maybe doing drugs, it's not nice. It brings a bad image to girls. All I want in our community is some peace and self-respect. Every girl, I know it's not what they wanted, it's what life has led them there, but they have to speak up and be courageous. So I am now currently studying in KGSA, and along with those conclusions, I want to live up to my dream. I want to be a chef and a part-time journalist, and with that money, I want to help girls in my community, and I want them to speak out loud. And say that they are girls, meaning self-respect, dignity, love, they are caring and they are gentle. I want them to support me in my dream to become a chef and a part-time journalist. And with that money, when I become older, I want to help people from far away places, not just in my community. And I want them to know their potential. I want them to achieve their dreams and be who they want to be. I want the earth to be filled with people, successful people, not only girls, but our male generation too. I want girls to know the true meaning of their name, meaning gentle, caring, self-respect, and dignity. I want them to know their true potential and achieve their dream. Yes, I dream of becoming what I want to be, but my motto from me to you is to be, not just dream, but make it happen. It will be real. You are a girl and you have lots of talents. Don't just look things on one side. Be yourself and know that this is right and this is wrong. I know many people say that, yes, you have to be like this. Yes, you are a girl. Yes, you have potential, but they're not doing anything actually. They're just saying. Actions speak louder than words, and I want you to speak more louder and let the world hear you. You're not just a girl, you are a special being. Own that name. Be what you want. Let it to be. Not just dream. Make it real.